school said are really excited about helping you create memorable experiences and partnering along with you to make this happen in downtown. So some things to think about: how can you create something unexpected, surprising the audience, surprising your audience, a surprise to people walking downtown, something unexpected. Something else, new, is what you're doing new, something you've never done before, or presenting your work in a way that is new to people and new to you. Collaborative, cross-discipline collaboration is something that we really want to encourage. It's something we've seen a huge success in, and we would love for you to think outside the box a little bit. How can you collaborate with another artist, maybe in a different genre? Meaningful. We've been honing in on this one. Why is what you want to say important? What makes it meaningful, and why do you want to say it at Immerse? Relational. How can you make your art interactive, relational, with people, touching people in some way? How can it be relational? And of course, site-specific, using the environment around you. We are in downtown Orlando, so thinking about those different sites that you can possibly use. All right, let's go through and look at a few that we've had in the past, and we'll kind of go from there. So creating memorable experiences, unexpected things. Last year, we had Hawkers. Of course, everyone knows and loves Hawkers. It's a restaurant. They actually created something called Senses of Asia. So not only could you explore their food, but you could walk through an experience with all different interactive and senses that you could smell. And then, of course, you could taste, you could hear what things sound like. So that was just really unexpected from a restaurant to be able to come and do that. Love that. Another thing you'll see in this picture is something from That's Orlando Live. And they created a TV series set in the middle of Church Street where you could go in, be a part of a show, and you would be broadcast to a TV somewhere else on Church Street. Again, something unexpected you're not used to seeing walking down Church Street. Next, new. Things that are new. Orlando Ballet has done amazing new things for Creative City Project. In 2018, they combined new styles. They brought new styles into their repertoire and created something very special for our audiences and for theirs. So that was really, really fun to see. Last year, we had Blue Man Group. You see them in this photo for the first time at Immerse. Definitely new audience on stage. If you were lucky, you got to experience walking around with them. They would come and pose in your pictures. And the other photo in this is a picture from Drip. In previous years, Drip came, and of course, new performative ways to use paint and art and performance. So we love all things new. Collaborative. We have had a lot of collaborative experiences that have been really successful. Performances that you see here are Lake Mary High School step team and the Mood Designers. So these two groups of people, the Mood Designers with a drummer and a DJ, Natural Phil, and on drums back there, and the step team came together and created something special that they would not have done without Immerse and the platform to be able to showcase that. And then you'll also see here Coach Kit and dancers. This was incredible to see so many dancers come on stage with her as she performed, and then also a choir. So many elements coming together to make a spectacular performance. Next, meaningful. Why is what you're doing important? Cole talked a little bit about it already. You'll see this intimate moment of table talk happening. We live in a world where we don't make a lot of connections. So Andre wanted people to make connections, even if we have to force them by putting something in front of them saying, hey, here you go. Try this out. People loved it. As Cole said, they came back and back because they want that meaningful connection with another human being. And you see this beautiful cultural performance. Culture, your culture is so important and so meaningful to the city and to us as humans. So presenting that culture in a way where people may have never seen it, and how that can impact you and other audiences as well. Ooh, relational. Okay. So you see, if you were lucky enough to see this last year at Immerse, this is introspection, this interactive technology. It's a large-scale hypnotic light structure that Ginger Lee created, and boy, was it a hit. So creating something that's relational that makes people want to be a part of it and experience it with people and experience the actual technology, in a hypnotic way was really successful. And then you'll also see these beautiful floral crowns that just we could not keep people away from this cart. Jess Ellis did this, and everyone could come and make their own custom floral crown with hand-picked wildflowers. And it was so successful because you were creating a piece of art and everyone wanted to be a part of it. So those are some things that have been really successful in the past couple of years. Now, site specific. You can use our footprint, and I will work with you, our programming team, our whole team. We will come up with things together. If you have an idea, if you want to be in a specific place, if you don't even know where you want to be, but you think it could work somewhere, we'll work with you. So think about downtown Orlando or Orange Avenue, our footprint. You can see here, Flora, was in this alleyway and just packed with people writing notes, putting flowers up, encouraging people. That's what's there on the screen with all the flowers hanging down. And then this giant, this is a floral slide, this giant flower creation inside of a parking garage entrance on Orange Avenue in Jackson is called Nature Evolves. And we had this last year with Jeffrey Pletnick, who did this giant flower structure that people could come in and kind of be transported to a different world inside of a parking garage. So some really great opportunity to create interactive space and art together.